Hey, I know you haven't seen me in a while, but it's me, Crystal. So, I heard from your mom that it's your big number six birthday. And with everything going on and all the craziness, Crystal's very sad that she can't come and see you because she would give you a big hug for you being a big 6-year-old. You're growing up so fast. It's been so long since I've seen you. Anyways, I decided that even though we're far away and we need to social distance ourselves, even from people like me, or furry foxes like me, I wanted to do something special for you because I can't see you today. So, I'm gonna sing you a song and hopefully that cheers you up. And hopefully I get to see you soon, because Crystal does miss Avery very much. So here it goes. Okay? Listen closely. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Avery. Happy birthday to you. So, I don't have a cake physically to give you, so I have something better. It's my plush friend, Cake. She's cute, and she's got a little candle on it. So, at this point, make a wish. Don't tell anybody what it is. Don't even tell me. And blow out the candle. And Cake will be okay. But I want you to have a wonderful day. And Chris loves you very, very, very much. Love. Crystal loves you. Have a good day, Avery. I'll miss you. Mwah.